We leave Lagos for Adamawa State, and there the Commissioner for Health says the state has recorded 1,700 cases of cholera with about 54 deaths. The State Director for Public Health, Dr. Celine Lowry, represented the Commissioner in receiving commodities from the World Health Organization. That's to assist the state in the fight against cholera.
World Health Organization has deemed it necessary to support the Adamawa State government with commodities to help in the fight against cholera. The Adamawa State Coordinator of World Health Organization says the move is to complement the effort of the state government in addressing the situation in the state.
At the center of the coordination of the cholera response, we have an incident management system in place, which is domiciled at the State Public Health EOC. This is just an occasion where we are going to hand over commodities, health commodities and other supplies that are relevant to addressing the cholera situation in the state. We have made significant progress with the support of the government. The government has also provided funds and human resource towards achieving a cholera-free state.
The state director, public health, Dr. Lowry Celine, said the state government is not relenting in its continuous fight towards curtailing the disease.
CHIPS is all about an influencer to the community. Like, before you run to the clinic or facility, you get to meet a CHIP. If you have like all these little home challenges like cholera, and diarrhea, malaria, coughing, vomiting. So that is what CHIP agent is all about. Of course, they are trying, you know, anyone that wants to listen will surely listen. But it's all about you convincing that person that your health is very, very much important to you. So immediately you come back home, you wash your hands. In fact, proper hand washing, you know, is very, very important.
The state primary health care agency chairman, alongside an state epidemiologist, commended World Health Organization for the support while promising to use the items donated optimally.
As we know, the outbreak started since June and is lasting up to this time. We have a total cases of 1,734 cases for now in the state, and we recorded 54 deaths. So when we go by the case fatality rate, we have only 3.0% now. The case fatality rate, what we mean by case fatality rate is the total number of deaths divided by the total cases times 100. That will give you a 3 point. Ideally, in an outbreak, we want to achieve 0.1 or less than 1% case fatality rate. But as at this time, it's still 3.0%.
Indeed, this is one of my most happiest moments. We've been praying to get out of this cholera outbreak and its response. We've done quite a lot with the support of the state government. And we're able to curtail the first spread of the outbreak.
Items donated include jerrycans, oral rehydration salts, industrial boots, knapsack sprayers, among others.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.